Got here the day before yesterday, Sunday, yeah, but was too lazy to start vlogging like immediately because, guys, I broke down when I got here. You know, I told you guys I was running on 2 hours, 3 hours sleep, so I had to take like a long nap when I go home. And after that, at night, I slept a great, like, a great deal. Yeah, I had a great deal of sleep, if I can say it like that. Then, yesterday, which was Monday, I had errands to run. I needed to alter my clothes. The white gown I got for bridal shower, Jesus, why am I flashing my toothbrush? The white gown I got for bridal shower, I needed to alter it. So I was looking for a place to do that around yesterday, but I couldn't, so I had to do that this morning. Yeah, I had to do that this morning, like very early this morning. Yeah, yesterday I had errands to run, yeah, for my mom and my sister. So yeah, did that, and I came back pretty late. I was so tired, so I could not even start my vlog yesterday. So today I'm starting the vlog, so welcome to a new vlog. So I want to, like, I just finished altering my clothes, so picked up the camera. Now I'm gonna like brush my teeth and then take my bath. I'm gonna take my bath. No, I think I'll brush my teeth, make breakfast, eat, and take my bath. Yeah, so brushing my teeth, and see you guys when I'm making breakfast, I guess. Yeah, oh, I forgot to say, if this is your first time stopping by, I am Fekedimo, and you're welcome to my space. Do not make it your last by subscribing. Please do subscribe, and yeah, we're gonna go brush the dirty teeth.
Hey guys, it's currently past three. I'm not even sure, and I'm just making breakfast. We're not even going to call this breakfast again, we're going to call this brunch. And excuse this malfunction here, I'll be this dense. So when I whipped out the camera, I want to film my pancake just for me to flip this one, and decided to disgrace itself. But look at the others here, you see it, pretty pancakes, you know. Have a bite. See you guys when I'm eating, or like later.
The emperor, the conqueror, the champion, the lion is here. Zobu, Zobu, reigning by master.
What I got for Hanekiri, your beauty men will not throw to the Roga Kiri, and they money Buru Jericho, Muabudim, Muabura, Makachu, Muabudaki, what's it away? I said, the fight away. I said, Uga Contena, the Mofu, the fight away. I said, my mama, say it away. I said, the fight away. The free boss has already got ready.
Hey guys, the last time I spoke to you was yesterday when I told you guys my friend was coming over to do her makeup. She came with both her friends, so I have to do their makeup, and both my sisters. I ended up not even doing my makeup because I was stressed. I just put on powder, foundation, and I just left and I even got there pretty late, so I was not able to vlog that much, but I'm sure like I got I showed you guys how the traditional wedding went, a short clip. I just vlogged with my phone, my face did not even show because I was just like, you know what, I just want to enjoy the moment, like celebrate with the bride and all. And I was pretty stressed, like I was stressed, my back hurts till now. So yeah, today is Friday and ready for the bridal shower, and yeah, we'll be going now. I'll be taking you guys along. Excuse if you're hearing any background noise. Oh my goodness, the hotel we are staying at, the noise is pretty it's pretty high. Anyways, yeah, so I'm going to show you guys my feet now and then wear it out. Bye guys. So guys, this is the feet, my white dress that I got altered, paired it with brown sandals, yeah, and that's that, ready to go. So see you guys when I get here. Surprise! My favorite memory of Clara, recently this year, early this year, we sat in church and we had a very deep conversation about our dad's life and everything.
I love her food. Her meals are always nice.
She's sweet,
selfless, and never had any issue. She's just cool-headed.
None of things, childhood. There are lots of I just love every moment here.
I have a lot. Clara is a very sweet girl. Aww. I met her when I came to Ogun State. We attend the same church and she supports my business. Like she's a very good girl. And she likes food. And she's very classy. She dresses well. She loves heels and she's very playful. She has a good heart.
No more hangouts. And Clara will be running back home.
I met Clara like 8 years ago, I guess, yes. And since then, she has been the sweetest person ever. Like, the way we got close, I did not even expect it at all. And I cannot even call you my best friend, you're my sister. Aww,
sorry. Keep saying.
Happy married life!
Hey guys, after a very stressful and long night, finally awake. I just took my bed and I'm about to start getting ready for the wedding. Yeah, today is the reception, the like white wedding slash reception. I think that's it. And I know I'm looking crazy right now because of my contact, but it's all going to come together. I just trust the process. And guys, I forgot my tripod. If you see where I place you guys now, like I'm just praying to God that this camera doesn't fall off anyone. So yeah, just getting ready and that's it.
Baby bet, hey, couple X, hey, couple panties on him. Oh.
sold you long ago on the road. I got what they're waiting for.
So guys, job with my makeup and my hair tie, and this is the fit. Yeah, my purse, the fan, and yeah, I'm going to put it on my ears when I get to the event. So bye guys.
Never.